So the event in itself is all about fun. The whole purpose of this is to get out, to be active, to be healthy, to spend time with our friends, to spend a day here at the Rapids, and just using this type of an event, that's a new event for a lot of the kids that are participating, as just something different. And so we want people to understand it's not timed, that it's just something strictly for fun and just something different to do to have a nice fun day at the park.